Church building going up. Actually, the dining hall, first stage of the church building, we'll use this for a church until the main sanctuary is built. This is 80 by 80. At this point, we're extended to 80 by 120. Time goes on. We're going the eighth row of the walls. I'll do three more rows, I think. Two more rows yet on top of that. And this is Harold here. He's the boss of the whole project. That's why he's standing back here. Telling everybody what to do, making sure it goes smooth here. That's Ronnie in the truck there. Dumping cliche. And there's Harvey in the tractor, trying to grade. And there's the boys and some of the other youth there, just shoveling and raking and trying to get a level pad inside the building for ground pour concrete.
One drop of this blood.
Come out!